General qualifications for appointment. No person shall be appointed as officer or member of the PNP unless he or she possesses the following minimum qualifications. A. A citizen of the Philippines, a person of good moral conduct, must have passed the psychiatric or psychological drug and physical test to be administered by the PNP or by any NAPULCOM accredited government hospital for the purpose of determining physical and mental health, must possess a formal baccalaureate degree from a recognized institution of learning, must be eligible in accordance with the standards set by the commission, must not have been dishonorably discharged from military employment or dismissed for cause from any civilian position in the government, must not have been convicted by final judgment of an offense or crime involving moral turpitude, must be at least 1 meter and 62 centimeters in height for male and 1 meter and 57 centimeters for female, must weigh not more or less than 5 kilograms from the standard weight corresponding to his or her height, age and sex, and for a new applicant must not be less than 21 nor more than 30 years of age, except for the last qualification, the above enumerated qualifications shall be continuing in character and an absence of any one of them at any given time shall be a ground for separation or retirement from the service, provided that PNP members who are already in the service upon the effectivity of this act shall be given at least 2 more years to obtain the minimum educational qualification and 1 year to satisfy the weight requirements for purpose of determining compliance with the requirements on physical and mental health, as well as the non-use of prohibited drugs, the PNP by itself or through a NAPULCOM accredited government hospital shall conduct regular psychiatric, psychological, drug and physical tests randomly and without notice. After the lapse of the time period for the satisfaction of a specific requirement, current members of the PNP who will fail to satisfy any of the requirements enumerated under the section shall be separated from the service if they are below 50 years of age and have served in government for less than 20 years, or retired if they are not from the age of 50 and above and have served the government for at least 20 years without prejudice in either case to the payment of benefits they may be entitled to under existing laws.